Yeah, all that powder. Put on in there. Well, no, you don't. Good morning, Steam Team. We're getting this day going. I just met up with old Mario. He done already did two jobs this morning. And I met him to take the other van back. And then I rode up here with him to knock out, got three of these units out here to do at our famous apartment complex here in Roswell. I was out here last night. I did three units. Now we back out here this morning. Well, it's afternoon now. It's about probably 1 o'clock now. All right, guys. Well, we'll see y'all. I got to go in the morning pick up my van. That's an A plus. Woohoo! All right, guys. These the two rooms for today, like this unit. The rest of it is all wood. Well, I don't think this real wood. This one room. Guys, we are here at our third location. Well, this is the worst one we've had so far. You try these. Thank you. Huh?
The kid was.
Had to be. Ding, ting, and clear water. That's what we do. We restore carpets. Look at that, boy. Y'all see that, don't you? All that was looking just like that. That's what we do. This unit, but y'all look at them final results. Ain't nothing we can do about that little traffic wire. Y'all know, I don't know how to explain that, but look how much better it look. Van parked right outside the window. Yeah, they ain't even come clean this up yet. Look, stuff all in there. Yeah. And this is the first one we did, but we had to do the best we can do. All right. All right, guys, we are here on our last one. And y'all see what we got right here. We finna do some end capping. Well, we had to park it since everybody's scared of Corona. Everybody at home, so we ain't got nowhere to park. So, see all the cars on this side? Then y'all see we up on the third floor, so we ain't got nowhere to park, so we just gonna end cap. If Mario can get inside the building, it don't work. All right, guys. We're going to end cap this. It ain't bad at all.
$40 a room, steam
clean, deodorized. Yeah. $40 a room, steam clean, deodorized.
I said, steps in the room,
hallways are clean. All right, guys, this is what we're doing. In capping. Show y'all that process. All right, guys, that's what we just got finished spraying down. It's called Bone Dry. It's for in camp or bonnet cleaning. It's a product we spray down. You don't have to worry about extracting it back out. It's for dry cleaning. Like I said, you can do it with the bonnet or you can do it with the CRB, as we call it, in cap. Y'all see these floors wasn't dirty. Just had a few little traffic areas. And like I said, we didn't have nowhere to park. So it was only fitting to do it this way.
Thank you. putting on sores up at the top.
Steam team, we're on the last moon. This end capping is doing a good job. See, that's the good thing about this CRB. You got multiple uses. You clean hardwood floors with it, tile and grout, end cap, carpet agitation. Thank you.
Smelling good. The next tenant gonna be very satisfied. Smelling good, fresh and clean, and sanitized.
All right, steam team. See, we had to park over here, and we had to go up to that third floor because all the cars was blocking. So that's why we couldn't. All right, guys, I'll see y'all in the morning. Got to go pick up my van in the morning. And see y'all then for Van Bill Series number 4, the final finale. All right. All right, steam team, we out here at the facility still. Say, hey, why not go ahead and utilize the car wash services and clean down this old van here? So that's what we about to do. Steam team. All right.
You do it right
now? Yeah, go ahead. Keep spraying up under your hose reel. Yeah. That's how we clean the van up, boys and girls. It'd have been better if we had more of a hill. Hit that other side some more. The other side. Yeah. All that powder. Pull on in there. Well, no, you don't.